Also tracking crime, a suspect accused of multiple sex crimes is back on police radar. 23-year-old Ladonte Groves was first featured on Nashville's most wanted list of suspects back in August. He has since been added back after he was indicted by a grand jury. Now, Groves is charged with 2 counts of rape and sexual battery, 1 count of domestic assault. He was last seen in East Nashville in that area. So if you have any information to help track him down, reach out to Crime Stoppers.